Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. My name is Sarah, and welcome to my virtual concert. So tonight the plan is I'm going to sing some songs that are in my debut album, which is coming out on the 30th of May, which is so exciting. Woo, 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 cue applause. Send those clapping emojis, because that's a big deal. Anyway, so joining me tonight is Maria Ngoma on backing vocal. Woo, woo. And on the guitar, we have Sir Joe Collins. Yay! Cue applause. And on keys behind there, we have Mr. Sam Kenya. And yeah, we're just going to have a really chill evening with acoustic music. Good vibes, good vibes. So call people, tell them to come join in. And let's, you know, let's hang out. Oh, by the way, stay tuned till the end, because I'm going to make a major announcement at the end. So, yeah. To start us off, I'm going to be singing Round and Round, which is a song I actually wrote when I was very angry. You know, this will just play with you. Eh? They spin you round and round and taking advantage because they know you really like them. You're saying no, no, no. So this is Round and Round.
To go,
inagari. Please go, please just let me go, because I need to go. How talented are these guys, yeah? How talented. Anyway, on to the next one. So, I think May is pretty much mom's month, you know? Like, it feels like every week, every weekend, we are celebrating Mother's Day or something like that. So this song, I wrote for my mom, but for tonight, I'm going to sing to you if you're a mom, if you're expecting a child, all the single dads out there. You know, this is just for you to tell you that we are celebrating you and we honor you. So this is Mama.
Mama, oh, mama, mama, oh, mama.
ladies and gentlemen, Maria Ngoma.
You told me everything and everything you've given me, I'll always keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And there ain't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't be right if I didn't have you by my side.
Skies were red.
Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be. You will always be the girl in my life for all time.
Mama, Mama. Mama, you're the queen of my heart. Your love is the juice from this earth. Mama, I just want you to know, love and use like food to my soul. Love and use like food to my soul,
yeah, yeah.
Loving you is like food to my soul. So we celebrate you, mommies, every mother out there. You're doing a good job. Keep on, keeping on. Awesome. A round of applause for Maria. Send those clapping emojis. Yes, 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 yes. Keep them coming. Keep them coming. And please follow her, Maria_Ngoma, right? Yeah. All right. So the next song that we are going to sing is called Akia. And if you know it, you're the real one. It's out, actually. Go check it out on YouTube. And it's a song that I wrote basically giving a story of being afraid. You know, when you've been hurt or any things have just happened. You know, we don't know. Some of us have childhood traumas that we really didn't even know about or you don't even think about that hinder you from loving. And this song just gives that story of being afraid.
Perfectly, how can it be now that you're with me? I can't.
can't seem to believe that this is for real. Ha. Unakazana, unakazana.
Nakata.
Wajaribu kusukuma.
Nakata.
Nimejenga ukuta kaziba.
Something to me, and actually the next song they just sort of marry each other, because in this one song I'm saying I'm afraid, I don't want you to love me, go away from me, but in this song I'm actually saying I'm willing to give it a try. And actually this is the title song of the album, it's called Kue. Enjoy.
Later I am going to lose. wants this to work out, but I'm terrified of getting a blackout. Lord, forgive me, I've been running away from my true feelings, and it's time to stop being afraid and face my true self. Lakini moyo wangu wenda tu, 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 tu. Every time I think of me and you, I'm afraid that I am going to love you, then later I am going to lose you. Moyo wangu wenda tu, 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 tu. Every time I think of me and you, I'm afraid that I am going to love you, but I'm gonna try cool.
Instagram bio at @Sero_. All right, the next song. Actually, I don't even need to say anything about the song. Listen to the words. This is that part where I'll need to listen to the words to get the essence of this song. Having a good time. Are we? Comment down below. Let me see. Are we having a good time? Thumbs up. Let them come. Ah, me, I'm having so much fun. Are you guys having fun?
Yeah.
Hey. All right. So sing this after me.
Sinawera, choose an idiot.
iko fiti. Huko Instagram wanadhani niko poa, sababu waliona nikikula na Obama. Tena nasema huko Instagram, huku mnadhani niko poa, sababu mliona nikikula na Obama. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Wengi ni master kwa vile wanavyovaa, lakini utashangaa vile wanavyokaa. Wengi hujifanya mambo yao yako sawa, lakini utashangaa ni mengi haya ya dunia.
Everybody see, hi, yeah,
hi, yeah, yeah.
Chemsha na avocado, na nina deni ya sombili kwa mama wambo. Sasa nasaka fea angalau nifike show. Lakini chana si nilikuwa kwa TV, na juzi pia nilikuwa kwa gazeti. Mambo yangu yanafaa kuwa fiti. Huko Instagram wanadhani nimeusa, watu huficha masaibu kwa tabasamu. Basi sote tuwe wakarimu,
wakarimu,
sababu yote yang'ayo si dhahabu. Nasema kweli yote yang'ayo si dhahabu,
si dhahabu.
Watu huficha masaibu kwa tabasamu. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Basi sote tuwe wakarimu,
wakarimu,
sababu yote yang'ayo si dhahabu. Kweli ni wengi utadhani ni master vile guys. Remember to be kind all the time, because you don't know what someone is going through. Everyone is going through something that you don't know and you can't handle it. So be nice and be kind. So we are almost coming to the end of this live. And remember, towards the end, I say towards the end, at the end, at the end, I have very big news. So stay. So the next song is Okello. What can I say about Okello? Other than it's such a beautiful song, you know? It's one of my few almost love songs. Because people say I just write heartbreak songs. So yeah, this is a hopeful one.
Sing a beat up.
guys are dope. Give it up, give it up, give it up. Those clap emojis, let's see them, let's see them. Give it up for these musicians. Ah, fantastic. And for the final song of this set, first of all, let me just say thank you so much for hanging out with us and, you know, taking your time to use your bundles and your Wi-Fi and your time to hang out with us. We really appreciate it. So, yeah, this is for you guys, and I'm just going to tell you a story. Listen. Aya, sasa nataka tupige makofi sisi wote. Ehe. Clap your hands, clap, clap.
Ukiwa mitumba mimi kwa majina nisiombwa nimekuwa nikikucheki kwa muda ninafanyanga kazi pale kwa mama wambua ukweli ni mimi niki macho yako ya blue wow. Me and you we can stick like glue but this we can elope we can go to Kiambu please say yes say you love me too my knee yako sio kika I tell you something
buy the album. Thank you so much. I love you guys.